Hello guys, so now I will show you how to boot in BIOS or in boot menu at Asus laptop K550V. So first you need to press start and then you are pressing escape button. Pressing. And done. Here's the boot menu and here you can also go into BIOS. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, please give me a thumb up.